What if there were something you could add to your Shopify store to increase checkout speed for your customers, reduce abandoned carts, increase conversion, and boost repeat sales? As it turns out, there is. So stay tuned to learn more about Shop Pay. Today, we are going to talk about what Shop Pay is and how you can add it to your Shopify storefront. We'll also discuss 6 reasons why you should add Shop Pay to your checkout. And would you believe using Shop Pay can benefit the environment? If you find this info useful, click the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this one. Shop Pay is a checkout option you can add to your existing Shopify store. It lets your customers save their credit card, shipping, and billing information so they can check out more quickly the next time they visit your store. You can even offer it alongside options like Apple Pay and PayPal One Touch. And it's very easy to implement. You don't need technical expertise to start offering Shop Pay. Enabling Shop Pay at your checkout couldn't be simpler. Just click Settings on your dashboard, then select Payment Providers. Next, go to the Shopify Payments section and select Manage. Then select Shop Pay in the Accelerated Checkout section. Save your changes and you're done. Shop Pay is now enabled on your checkout. From your customer's perspective, Shop Pay is quite straightforward. They will have the option to save their information for future use, so the next time they visit your store or any other Shopify store, their checkout process will be much quicker and easier. There is one caveat, however. Shop Pay will only come up as an option for your customer if your checkout requires a shipping address, otherwise they won't be asked to opt in. Click the link in the description to learn more about how Shop Pay works for your shoppers. We've talked about how Shop Pay can streamline the checkout process for your customers, but what are the other benefits to adding Shop Pay as a checkout option? When you use Shopify Payments as your processor in your Shopify store, you avoid paying Shopify's transaction fees. And since Shop Pay is a feature offered by Shopify Payments, this applies to Shop Pay transactions as well. When you add a payment option like Shop Pay that stores your customers' billing and shipping information, you make it more likely that your customers will complete their purchases. Yes. Cart abandonment is a big problem facing e-commerce merchants, and streamlining the checkout process can only help your conversion rates. Shop Pay uses text verification to confirm your customers' orders. All customer information is stored securely on Shopify's PCI compliant servers. What's more, text verification can make it more difficult for shoppers to claim they never ordered from your store or they never ordered your product. Shop Pay is incredibly easy to implement and use. You won't need any technical expertise and you won't have to hire a developer. You can enable or disable Shop Pay whenever you like. Another feature Shop Pay gives you access to is Affirm, which is a buy now, pay later service. When you enable Shop Pay in your online store and add Affirm, your customers can use Shop Pay installments to split their purchases into 4 equal payments. Customers will pay no interest or fees and will not have their credit score affected, while merchants like you will still be paid the full purchase price up front. Buy now, pay later options are shown to increase order size, drive repeat purchases, and reduce cart abandonment. In the summer of 2020, Shopify announced that every order placed through Shop Pay would have 100% of the emissions produced by the order offset using carbon offsets. People who use Shopify's mobile app Shop can even track their individual carbon offset history. Given the other benefits of ShopPay, this commitment to reducing the environmental impact of deliveries makes it an even more attractive payment option. Now, when we talk about ShopPay, know that it is not the same as Shopify Payments. Shopify Payments is the default payment processor you can choose to use when setting up your Shopify store. Now, when you add a ShopPay button, you get the benefit of offering your customers an accelerated checkout flow, but you still need to be using Shopify Payments as your processor in order to use ShopPay. Read our full ShopPay article linked in the description below to know more about Shopify and Shopify Payments. Here's the bottom line for Shopify merchants. Adding ShopPay as a payment option gives you and your customers a number of benefits with no downsides. ShopPay costs nothing to implement and your customers won't be forced to use it. It will always be an option that they can choose for themselves whether or not to use. To learn more about Shopify and how to take advantage of tools Shopify offers, please watch our other Shopify videos. And if you have any questions, let us know in the comments. Thank you for watching and see you soon, Mavericks.